Hey guys, this is a really dramatic look for me. Really dramatic. Really. It's a pink cut the crease look. Yeah. So let's get started. I'm going to start off with a primer. Too Faced Shadow Insurance. And it's placing that all over and under as well. And blend it out. Like so. Okay. Now you're going to take your Urban Decay Shadow Box. And I'm taking Grifter right here. I'm placing that on the lid. This is a really pretty color. It has like silver glitter in it. But they fall off eventually. So just placing that all over the eye. Ah, my nose itches. Okay. Now you're going to take this brush dirty. Just going to wipe it off again. Okay. Something to blend it out. So now that you have that blended. Like so. Okay. You're going to take. Yeah. Oil Slick, which also has glitter in it, and it's this black color here. And I'm taking a really, really small pencil brush. It's a tiny from Sonia Kashuk. Get that from Target and just put that all over the brush. And just tap off the excess so you don't get any fallout. And just go for it. So you're just outlining where you want the color to be. And you're just going to fade it out after. So like that. You can also use like an eyeliner pencil. But I'm just going to use eyeshadow. And just kind of blend it up too. And just blend. Kind of raise it kind of high at the end and let it thin out. I have a feeling I'm going to screw this up on camera. So, okay. Now I'm going to take my, like, whatever, blending brush and pick up some of that. No, I'm just going to blend this out first. And just really blend it because you don't want it to be harsh. At the top, you want it to fade. See how it's like starting to fade. But you're gonna go back and redefine that line. Just add some more black on the brush that you're gonna knit it out with. And you're just gonna clean that up with concealer. If you don't wanna use concealer, you can apply tape. Okay, I'm going to go back with that pencil brush and redefine that crease. Okay. Now we're going to add some more of that grip. What was the name of the color? Grifter, I think. Onto your lid. Okay. You're going to add polyester bride in the inner corner. And also on the lower lash line. Okay, and now grifter on the outer half. Over your lower lash line. Okay. When do I not drop something? Okay, now you're gonna apply a highlight, and I'm using Error by MAC. This is also gonna help you blend out that black. You don't want a really dramatic highlight, because it'll look stupid as hell. Okay, now I'm going to take a concealer brush with like some leftover concealer to blend it out. I'm going to make that line really defined, like so. Alright, now I'm going to line my eyes with Maybelline. I'm probably like over my time. Let me go really quick. And now mascara. Where did I put it? So, like, I don't know, disorganized. I'm gonna use whatever mascara, because I can't find the one I use. Just to get some of the fallout off my lashes. And do, like, neutral on your cheeks and lips. So, that is it, and I hope you guys love my Cut the Crease look. Bye!